It's me, Ellie, from Cute Little Bear. Today I am going to do a little haul video. So I never done a haul video before, so today I figured out I would do the haul video. So I went to Claire's today and I have some plushies, a lot of stuff. I'm going to show you them. Well, not a lot of stuff actually. Didn't know why I say that. I have three items to show you guys, so it's gonna be short. Yeah, I have plushies. I just really love plushies. Yeah, so here's the bag. So I'm going to pull out the smallest thing first. So yeah, these are actually all from Claire's. So here is my little scrunchie. I did get a scrunchie. I love scrunchies a lot. This one is the rainbow hologram one. So if you look closely, they are actually the dots. I don't know if you can really see them. Let me make them into focus. See them? They're actually little dots. So yeah, I hope you can see that. But yeah, I just really love scrunchies, and you know why? Because I like them. They could be a bracelet. It could be like a little, I don't know what to call it, like the rubber band so you can tie your hair. It could be anything, like basically like a bracelet, a rubber band, just anything to tie your hair up or wear as a bracelet. So yeah, I do have a lot of scrunchies. So yeah, the hologram scrunchie, tiniest. So then for another plush, I wanted this so bad. This is the reversible or flippable plushie. Don't know how to pronounce reversible. It says over here on the tab, reversible. I got the pink one, which turns into so happy, turns into mad. So yeah, I got the pink and turquoise or blue one. So yeah. So I really love these because you can actually, it's like two plushes and one. So it's a plushie, and then when you flip it, you get another character which has a different inspiration or a different face. So this is the blue one, or the turquoise one is the mad one, or angry, upset, I don't know, grumpy. And if you look closely, they have like a little swirl on their head, only for the mad one, but the happy one doesn't. So yeah, Reversible Plushies by Tea Turtle. So yeah, this is the brand of it, Tea Turtle. So as you can see, there's Tea Turtle in the tag. And yeah, this is actually from Claire's. So yeah, I really love these colors. I mean, I like pink and blue, but turquoise kind of like close to blue. It's mixed with blue. So yeah. So these are all the ones you can collect. Here's the one I have, and so these are the ones you can collect. I have the blue one. I think this is mine. I don't really know. This one is purple. And the angry face is blue. This is a little turtle, which is happy. Don't really know if it's supposed to be mad or not because it's not showing it. And a little husky, maybe? I don't know. I don't know these animals because they look like huskies, but maybe actually not husky. I don't know. But yeah, I think this is a husky. This one is a mad one. I don't know what this animal is. This looks like a little crab. Maybe it's a crab, but like tentacles are kind of like tentacles? What? Clippers? I don't know. They're kind of like bumpy. I don't know. This looks like some sort of food, maybe? I don't know. And this little kitty, which is nah, this one's happy face. So yeah, these are the ones you can collect. I did find only two versions of them. The pink one, which is the one I have. And it's like the other one is like a blue with like a bit of purple and darker blue, which is was amazing. And the light blue was the one that was happy. The light blue with the purple, and the darker blue was the happy, and the navy dark blue, almost night sky color, was the mad. So they all have little swirls on their hair. The only mad one. See that little swirl? But for the happy, it's just nothing. So yeah, there's the reversible bushy. For the biggest one, it's over here, super big. Squishmallow, and I do have one of these. It's super big, but yeah, I just went on my own. So the biggest one wasn't mine. Well, actually bought it a long time ago, but today I just bought this one for players, and her name is, and it says Squishmallows, of course, with the marshmallows. Maybe they're like squishy like marshmallows. Oh, they are, they're super squishy. So her name, I already know her name, but her name is Tanami. Yeah, I think so, and I don't know if this, her name is real, actually Tangerine. So you could actually, comment down below if you think this name is Tangerine or is another name. I don't actually know. And I think this is a husky. I don't know what this animal is, whatever animal could be. And yeah, and it asks where her name, it tells her about her. It says, I'm not gonna read all of it, but let's read it. Tangerine and her best friend Posy love to play mini golf, so they like mini golf and horseshoes and furious. After a day of pudding, Tangerine loves to watch the sunset on the Ferris wheel. Maybe you can join them one day. So yeah, I actually read all of it. It wasn't that much. So yeah, this Tangerine. She has like a little hologram bow. It's the same color as the scrunchie, but this one, look closely again, they're little lines, not little dots like this one. But yeah, I don't know what this white part is. You can comment if you know what this white part is. And if you comment down below also if you know what animal is she. I think I know the color of her is like lavenderish, like pastel lavender, which is amazing. I love pastel colors. So yeah, it's the last thing I got from Claire's. I hope you enjoyed this little haul. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, subscribe, so you can be notified every time when I post new videos. Bye! And what is your favorite thing? So, was it this octopus? The scrunchie? Or our little squishmallow? So, bye! Hope you enjoyed!